Hello students, good morning. I'm your maths teacher. Today's our topic is Roman numerals. There are many numeric system in the world. Roman numerals, the numeric system used in ancient Rome employs. Now, it is used in something such as dial of watch, chapter numbers of books, etc. Let's come to the point. Student field problem, how to write and learn Roman numerals. So today I will teach you how to write and learn Roman numbers easily. First of all, we remember some symbols which given. Symbols are there. I stands for 1, V stands for 5, X stands for 10, L stands for 50, C stands for 100, D stands for 500, M stands for 1000. These symbols make the Roman number easy. But today I will teach you Roman number from 1 to 50. There are some rules which make Roman numbers easy to learn and write. The rules are following. Rules number 1. V, L and D cannot be connected. Means V, L and D cannot be come together. Rule number 2. The symbols I, X, C and M may be repeated maximum thrice or 3 times. It means the symbol I, X and C and M repeated maximum 3 times. I explain it by some example. Look. Look. I is equal to 1 plus 1 is equal to 2. I is equal to 1 plus 1 plus 1 is equal to 3. X is equal to 20. X is equal to 30. Rule number 3. When a smaller number is placed to the right of the greater number, it is added to the greater number. It means when a smaller number comes after a greater number, then it is added to the greater number. I will explain it by an example. VI is equal to V plus I is equal to 6. Means I is smaller number and V is greater number. Then it will add. Next, XI is equal to X plus I is equal to 11. Next, XII is equal to X plus I is equal to 12. Rule number 4. When any one of the number I, X, C is placed to the left of a greater number, it is subtracted from the greater. It means when a smaller number comes before a greater number, then it is subtracted from the greater. I will explain it by some example. IV is equal to 5 minus 1. I is smaller number and V is greater number. Then it will subtract. XL is equal to 50 minus 10 is equal to 40. Means X smaller number, L greater number, then it will also subtract. Now we have learned how to write Roman numerals. So we start to write Roman numerals from 1 to 50. Let's start. Now start to write the Roman numerals. 1, 1, 1, the I. 2, double I. 3, triple I. 4, 4, I, V. 5, V. 6, V plus I, V, I. 7, V, I, I. 8, V, I, I. 9, I, X. 10, X. 11, X, I. 12, X, I. 13, X, triple I. 14, X, I, V. 15, X, V. 16, X, V, I. 17, X, V, I, I. 18, X, V, triple I. XIX, XX, 20, double X. 21, XXI, 22, XXII, 23, XXIII, 24, XXIV, 25, XXVI, 26, XXVI, 27, XXVII, 28, XXVII, 29, XXIX, 30, XXX, 31, XXXI, 32, XXXII, 33, XXXIII, 34, XXXIV, 35, XXXV, 36, XXXVI, 37, XXXVII, 38, XXXVII, 39, XXXIX, 40, XL. L means 50 and X means 10. 50 minus 10 is equal to 40. 41. 41, X, L, I. 42, X, L, I, I. 43, X, L, I. 44, X, L, I, V. 45, X, L, V. 46, XLVI. 47 XLVII 48 XLVIII 49 XLIX 50 L. We have completed our Roman numerals and you can remember it by practice. Thank you.